Hi everyone! Kasama ko po ngayon si Darlene. At this time, tapos na kami mag-jogging. We really do having our exercise like 3 times a week. And I don't think this is gonna work. And I hope so that maybe tomorrow,
yes, tomorrow madami na kami. Madami our jogging again.
Yes, madami na kami. Hindi na kami dalawa, kundi mas marami pa. So, this is Darlene.
Yes, this beautiful girl.
If you know her, just subscribe, like, and share her YouTube channel. Anong tawag sa YouTube channel mo? Anong pangalan ng YouTube channel mo?
Darlene C. Corporal.
Darlene C. Corporal. Yes, ang ganda. And now here we are at Ecopark. Kung napapansin nyo, maraming ano dito, maraming kaho. Yes, of course, this is really
yes, dito nagtatanim yung mga Miss Universe, Miss Earth rather,
Miss
you know.
Miss Earth rather.
Yes.
Ito po yung tinatanim nila. Hindi pa po tumutubo at mapapayat-payat pa. And here we're now going to an Ecopark,
yes,
which is really more exciting.
Park.
Yes. I mean, ang pangit namin, ang hagar, the guard
no,
is pretty awesome.
I'm not pangit. She's the only one pangit, you know.
No.
England. Liza Barton.
Ang yung photo ni Miss England, Alma Sigalfi. Sorry, if hindi namin masyadong nabasa. Ni Liza Barton, the 16th of, in 16th October 2016.
Yes.
Yan. Dito sila nagtatanim. They visit CSU. It's the Caraga State University, our home and our alma mater university here in Caraga region. And so,
we
are the bridge.
A bridge
is little. A little bridge, yes. Yes. Hindi ka malulu, hindi ka maano dito.
Hi!
Hi!
See? See?
Hindi ka man talaga masyado kasi it's summer ngayon, kaya walang masyadong bulaklak.
Look, the trees! The trees are very, high.
Very big and high.
The buttress! Can you see? That's buttress, yeah?
Buttress roots. This is type of root na sobrang laki na.
What?
Lumalabas na sa
it's
ano.
It's good here to vlog.
Yeah.
And picture, picture.
So, guys. A little bit closer. Para makita nyo talaga kung paano o gaano kalaki yung ugat ng tubo ng isang tambuhalang
kahoy.
Tree. Tree para English. Doon tayo sa kabila. Yung parang mas masyadong parang may inkantong nakatira.
Can you,
yes. What? Ano? Sabihin mo!
What's the scientific name of that tree?
Yes, of course. Hindi lang, ano bang Tagalog sa tree? Sige.
What?
Hindi ko na alam. Cut natin to.
Okay.
Ah, hindi na po tayo. Malapit na po tayo sa yung pinaroon na natin. Yung sinasabi kong parang may engkanto. Yung may mga malalaking bato. Yes? At hindi pa masyadong maganda ng Ecopark namin karon kasi bago lang to. Bago lang po inayos ang daanan.
No, baka nandito si Lucio Joaquin.
Baka daw nandito si Lucio Joaquin.
Oh my God!
At ito po. Yan, para mas makita niya si Darlene.
Yeah, I'm beautiful. Yeah. And my own dream.
May bago siyang YouTube channel. Hindi mong kalimutan i-like, i-share. Mura siya miglinog. Uyog, naglakaw, magutagod. Yan. Pasensya na po.
At
dito po, ito po ang ibig sabihin ko. Dito po tayo.
Yan.
Ganito lang naman po, kaliit ang Ecopark namin. Hindi naman siya masyadong malaki. Kasi, they usually use the land for agricultures like farming. Farming, ha? Nagtatanim sila ng palay and any kinds of crops na pinagkakakitaan ng paaralan, of course. There we
are. Hi! Nauuhaw na ako. Nakalimutan namin magdala ng tubig. Tsaka,
yes,
damit. Para pag pinapawisan kami, may pangpalit kami ng damit. At ito, building namin. Isa namang bagong...
yes, new building. New building. For admin.
It is for admin daw. Administration for the...
Parang dome.
Tsaka ito yung... Ito rin po yung bagong building namin, yung parang may white na punak. This is what I mean. Our new building for our school administration. Yes.
It's beautiful.
It's
beautiful,
so beautiful
like me.
No matter what they say.
Yeah. It's so white and large.
Large
Can you
and
imagine
big.
If that third building is... Isa pa nang tapos-tapos.
Finished.
So, we cannot suffer anymore because we can have...
Tanbay.
We can pila and we not suffer that in that cheap old buildings
old
anymore
building,
for
old
paying
building.
Our payments
or old,
in our college tuition.
Like every college suffering.
We're suffering and pila in the admin. So that's why we try our best to create new building.
We try our best to para bubayad ng malaki.
Yes.
Para naman din sa amin yan. Yung building nang walang kwentang building na yan. Sila yung nagpapa-aircon, kami ito nagpapakahirap. Diba?
Wala pa sa garden.
Sige, goodbye!